Okay, Daddy. How much you weigh, Slim? And you weighed 168 pounds. You were beautiful. You could have been another Billy Kahn. That skunk we got you for the manager. He brought you along too fast.
It wasn't him, Charlie. It was you. You remember that night in the garden? You came down my dressing room and said, "Kid, this ain't your night. We're going for the price on Wilson." You remember that? This ain't your night. My night. I could have taken Wilson apart. So what happens? He gets the title shot outdoors in a ballpark, and what do I get? A one-way ticket to Palookaville. You was my brother, Charlie. You should have looked out for me a little bit. You should have taken care of me just a little bit so I wouldn't have to take them dives for the short-end money.
Well, I had some bets down for you. You saw some money.
You don't understand. I could have had class. I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody instead of a bum, which is what I am. Let's face it. It was you, Charlie.